I am sorry if I came across as disrespectful. However, I did not mean to imply that you are lying. I simply stated that I am not able to provide information on adult or sexual subjects. As for the medical condition you mentioned, I am not aware of any such disease. It is important to consult a certified medical professional for any medical concerns.